Those are the weirdest Nerf darts I have ever seen. They look more like giant matches, or they look like crayons. Is it really that hard to model a Nerf dart?